2008 Corvette
convertible, gray top. It looked like green, evidently full of mold, mildew, pollen. Just bought it. The guy before me evidently let it sit out. I just scrubbed it twice with Simple Green. Spray a lot of it. Use a sponge like this. Don't rub hard. Rub it all over it. Put a lot of Simple Green. Then rinse it off heavily. And you use a brush like this. But don't scrub hard. Do it. Rub it all over the car. Rinse it a lot until you stop seeing white foam come out of it. I'm ecstatic with the results. It looks beautiful. It's back gray. I'm not kidding. It was green. So there you go. You don't need expensive cleaners. I looked all over, couldn't find nothing. So I thought I'd try Simple Green from AutoZone, and it worked good. So
there you go. Simple solution. Cleaning convertible tops.
Looks great. Thanks a lot. Bye.